Hello! So this is coffee break for you Humbolt Park Tuesday cast members. This is for you, or half of you, I guess. So as you can see, this space looks a little bit differently than the one that is in the other dance videos. This is my own personal dance studio, aka the spare room in my apartment. So that means that instead of me facing the mirror like I usually do, and you can see my reflection in the mirror and follow along with me, that means I will be mirroring you. So when I raise my own left arm, it will be your right arm. So there you go, you're waving your right arm if you're mirroring me right now, and you're waving your left arm with me right now. Beautiful. So I'll be facing you for this video, which is new and exciting, and here we go. So we start off with Coffee Break. This is going to be a video for the ensemble of Coffee Break. The two soloists will be doing some slightly different things, but I'll talk about those as we go. And the soloists will be doing more movement-based stuff. So I'll say what you guys are doing, but I trust that you guys will know when you're moving and when you're not. So let's jump right into it. We are all going to start off screen, like so. Now, if we are doing this in a video, off screen means off so that you cannot see me. If we're able to move to a stage, off screen will mean off stage. Yeah. So we're all off screen. I don't care if it's screen right or screen left. Doesn't matter to me. But Smitty, aka Lucy, will run on stage and she'll yell, "No coffee!" And then everyone else will follow on, "No coffee! Ah!" and make some kind of terrified pose. The pose can be this, it can be this, it can be this, it can be whatever. It just has to be big and you have to be able to hold it for kind of a long time. So you're in a pose. Frump starts to sing. Frump will begin. There's going to be a lot of pacing in this. So while everyone else is frozen in their poses, Frump is singing and moving in a circle. If I can't take my coffee break, then he's going to get really close to the camera. My coffee break! And then he's going to back up. My coffee break. And he keeps going in a circle. If I can't take my coffee break, then he faces the, or she, Maya, will face the camera. Something within me dies. And then everybody will bring their arms out, lies down, and then you're going to roll as if someone's pulling your right arm and then going all the way back. So it's like your upper torso is making a circle. So it's lies down and something within me. Then your arms go up, da, highs. Then you go into a crouch. In this crouch, I want to still be able to see you in the camera. Yeah? And you stay crouched down there while Smitty does the same thing. Smitty is walking around. So everyone is down here, Frump included, but Smitty stays up. And so Lucy, you're going to be walking around. If I can't make 3 daily trips, we're shining, trying, be nightly drips, then you're going to turn around and start walking the other way. And taste cardboard between my lips. Then you go straight to the audience. Something within me dies and you freeze. Everybody else, for that whole section, you've been down here. And you're going to extend your legs straight out in front of you, lies down, and then on the word something, you're going to bring your arms forward and shake them like this. So it's lies down and something within me. Then you're going to take both arms, you're going to sweep them up and back to lay down. Dies. Yeah? And then some of you have these little spoken solos of saying, no coffee, no coffee, no coffee, no coffee, right? And when it's your turn to say no coffee, that is when you sit up and you have to look straight up, straight into the camera or to the audience as if you're terrified. This no coffee thing is the scariest thing your character has ever had to deal with. So just imagine being absolutely, completely frightened at the idea of not being able to have coffee. That's what you're channeling right now. So you've done lots, so you're here. Smitty says, something within me dies, and you go, lies down, and something within me dies. Then the first person goes up, no coffee. The second person, no coffee, no coffee. And others go as they keep going, ba 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 ba. Then Smitty sings. Smitty will be standing up for this part. That office light doesn't have to be fluorescent. I get no pains. Then she puts her hands to her head. In the head. And she goes down, right, left. Yeah, so that's Smitty. Everybody else, you're all sitting up now. Your hands are at your sides. And when she sings, you go, that office light doesn't have to be fluorescent. And on that, you're going to put both hands up like you're blocking the light. So your palms are facing upwards. So that office light doesn't have to be fluorescent. I get no pains. And then there's a big musical whomp. And on that, you're going to curl up into a tiny ball. Whomp. But keep your arms up. In the head. Then there are two more accented beats. And you're going to go down, right, left. That's the same time Smitty's arms go down, right, left. Yeah? So it's, that office light doesn't have to be fluorescent. I get no pains in the head, bum, bum. Then you slowly rock forward onto your toes so that you can go, you can rise up on, that office chair doesn't have to be foam rubber. So now you're standing feet together. So if I spread, then on that next boom, musical cue, you're going to take your right foot out. You're going to lunge to the side, and your arms are going to go back up, palms facing upwards. So if I spread, boom. So I spread and come back up. Yeah? So the timing of that is, we just done, I get no pains, whoo, in the head, ba, ba. The office chair doesn't have to be foam rubber. So if I spread, boom. So I spread, ba. Yeah? Then you're going to, half of you will be moving to screen right, half of you will be moving to screen left, because we're about to do some partnering things. Now, for the show, if we're able to do this all together, then we'll actually get with partners. But for now, we get to do something kind of cool, where we're going to go to the edge of our screen, and we're going to put our hands up as if we're doing a ballroom dance. And we're going to put the screen side by side so that if these two halves of my thing are the screens, this is one screen and this is the other screen, and this is one person, this is the other person, you'll be dancing like this. So it'll look like you're together even though you're in separate screens. So kind of cool. So half of you, and I'll tell you who's who, half of you will be going to the right, left side of your screen, half of you will be going to the right side of your screen. I'm going to go to the left side of my screen for right now. So, we've just done, so if I spread, boom. So I spread, come back up. Then you're going to walk, keeping yourself facing the screen, walking to either one of those sides, but only one chemical substance. So you have four steps to get to the side of your screen, and then you're going to jump to face the side, boom, gets out the lead, then you're going to turn and take your upstage hand and whisper to the partner on the other screen that you're next to, like she said, then you're going to go into a ballroom partner hold. So for this one, we're going to pretend that we're holding hands with our partner, with our hand that is closest to the screen, and our other hand is on our partner's shoulder. So you're going to be in this position. Yeah? So we're here. Boom. So we have spread, so I spread, but only one, two, three, four, jump, gets out the lead. Like she said, arms up. Then we're going to step
forward
for four counts. We're gonna go forwards. If I can't take my coffee break towards the camera, then we're gonna fling out. So we're gonna pretend that this hand is glued to the side of our screens, just like this. And we're gonna fling out, my coffee break. Whoop, that didn't work. And then we're gonna go back in, my coffee break. Then we're gonna go backwards. If I can't take my coffee break. And then Smitty and Frump, who will be partnered up for this, they're gonna go back to back. Everyone else is frozen. They've just done four steps backwards, now they're frozen. Frump and Smitty will go up against their camera ledge and go, something within me dies. Yeah? Then everybody will jump out and go, they'll repeat, lies down and something within me dies. Yeah? To slump down. And then we're all going to walk around our spaces in whatever strange patterns you want to. You're very agitated, which means nervous and upset. So you're walking around, no coffee, no coffee, no coffee, no coffee, no coffee, no coffee. And then you scream, ah! And on that ah, your arms go straight up. So on that, the angle is up like this. Not straight up, not straight forward, at an angle. So, no coffee, no coffee, no coffee,
no coffee,
no coffee, no coffee, no coffee. Ah! And you slump down. And then we're gonna zombie walk forwards. Because the thing with coffee is that when you drink it, it gives you a lot of energy. So if you get used to drinking a lot of coffee for energy and then all of a sudden you don't have any coffee, then you're gonna feel really sleepy, kind of like a zombie, right? So now we're gonna be zombies. So we've just done ah boom. Then you take four steps forward like a zombie. So arms straight out, legs straight. If I can't take my coffee break, and I want your eyes to be really big for this, yeah. Then, so you've done four steps forward. If I can't take my coffee break, then Smitty says, somehow the soul no longer tries. You're gonna lower your arms. Somehow the soul no longer tries. And then you're going to bring just your heads up. Coffee, coffee. Bring it down while Frump sings. Somewhere I don't metabolize. Then you bring your hands back up again. Coffee, coffee. And then you take six. So then you're going to take four steps backwards. So you've just done coffee, coffee, somehow the sun, da, 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 coffee, coffee, something within me. Then you take four steps back. Coffee or otherwise, coffee or otherwise. Then your hands go big jazz hands, and you're going to stay here. Coffee or otherwise. Then you take six steps forward. Something inside of me. And your arms go big towards the screen. Dies.
And you slump down.
So towards screen, shimmer, da. And then open to slump down forward. So that last bit is, so you've just done the four zombie walks forward. Smitty says, somehow the soul no longer tries. Head up, coffee, coffee. Frump sings, somewhere I don't metabolize. Coffee, coffee, something inside me. Steps back. Let's do the zombie arms for that. Coffee or otherwise. Coffee or otherwise. Arms down. Coffee or otherwise. Six Scoochie steps forward. Something inside of me. Duh!
Alright, I said you're slumped forward.
Yeah?
Let us give that a try with some music. Hold tight here.
Getting this. So we're all off stage or off screen, depending. I'm going to be, so Smitty and Frump, I'm going to be everybody, the whole ensemble for this. I'll still say when you guys are moving, but for now I would like you to practice it, so feel free to go over what we just did and remember, write down your parts, but I'm going to just do the ensemble part for this. All right, here we go.
No coffee.
So that's Smitty running on.
No coffee.
We're running on.
Oh, man.
So you're in your terrified pose. Really big faces.
My coffee, break. My coffee, break. My coffee, break. If I can take. My coffee breaks.
Keep holding it.
Something within me dies.
If I can't.
And you're frozen.
Regaling trip. Where shining shrine. Benignly grip. And his cardboard. Between my lips. Something within me dies.
Legs forward. First person comes up. Second person.
No coffee. No coffee. No coffee. No coffee.
Remember, you're sitting up on your turn.
Off
the light.
Before that sun, I'll get no pain.
In
the head.
Right. Left.
Come
up. One, two, three, four.
Like you say.
One, two, three, four. Swing out. Pump in. And back. One, two, three, four. Hold. Smitty and from our back to back. Walking around in distress! About really, really needing coffee, but not being able to get it, and being so horrified at that thought. It's a really silly song. That's why we're doing intense things like the tango and crazy things like the zombie to really show that feeling of, ah! So really enjoy being so out there and silly. It'll make it a lot of fun. Great work, you guys. I will see you in rehearsal.